Well, that was sure something. That was sure something. I think I'm gonna go back to Keira and maybe for a little sexual healing. after that harrowing adventure, where is Keira again? Mid-cops, right. Let's track that quest. We have to go talk to her again. An invitation from Keira Metz. Come on, Roach, let's go see our friend. that was... Boy, that was sure something. I don't know. I'm not sure if I made the right decision there, or if I just screwed myself in the long run. I guess we'll find out. That's the beauty of these games, is you make these decisions, and sometimes later on down the road, they can really come back and bite you in the ass. So, I guess. We'll see. We'll see how it goes.
The rats, why did he need them?
Bloody rodents. Better to have stuffed them with a poison, or crushed them into a pulp with a shovel, but no.
Did you see what he did with them?
Keira, what are you doing?
Geralt! You gave me quite a start.
But nay, the magi says bring me rats and healthy ones. Not something the cat dragged in.
This the lamp from the elf's hideout? And what's this about rats?
Nothing important. I'll explain later. Now tell me, to what do I owe the pleasure?
You told me to show up.
Why do you want the lamp?
You just witnessed why. To communicate with lost souls.
Didn't know you were interested in that kind of magic.
There's nothing wrong with it.
Mm-hmm. Why'd the elf promise you the lamp?
We traded for it. He needed powerful magic, and sensed I was no common wart charmer. I brewed him a potion. To delay nervous tissue degeneration, stave off memory loss, or some such.
Who'd he want to use it on?
He didn't say.
Should I buy something for her before going to this booty call? No, I'll just do it.
Mentioned you wanted something from me.
I did, and still do. The cursed isle on Lake Windama. You've heard of it, I'm sure. The local peasants mumble incessantly about it, about the wraiths that haunt it. They claim none who go there return.
How'd it come to be cursed?
That's what I don't know. I must break this spell, yet I've been unable to identify its source.
Gotta know something.
Scraps. The curse is somehow linked to the tower where Serard, the lord of these lands, took refuge when Nilfgaard invaded. Claims in the village are that peasants, desperate of hunger, sailed to Fyke Isle to beg for food. Met their end there. It was a massacre. So, will you please help me lift this curse? You're so good at these things.
So the peasants who went to the island for food, this lord had them murdered?
The villagers say he had them poisoned.
A real gentleman.
Well, I never met him. But he certainly didn't seem such a cruel man, judging by what a mage from the isle told me.
A mage lived on the island? Did you know him? Where is he now?
We were friends. Sadly, he died that day as well. Very few survived. Yet even those who escaped the Isle soon suffered agonizing deaths. Strangely, they did not seem to have been poisoned.
Why are you so intent on this?
I'm not. The local peasantry is. The Isle, miss. You've got to lift the charm. You're a good witch, a great witch. There's no end to it.
Uh-huh. See, I thought you didn't care for the locals. The great witch you are.
I failed to lift the curse, and they could conclude I'm not so great. Not enough to conceal me from the witch hunters and risk getting sent to the gallows themselves.
What others think, your image, that's all you care about.
The point is, listen, I didn't flee to these wilds just to stupidly get caught because some boar with grit under his fingernails grows annoyed with me.
All right, I'll help you out.
All right, I'll help.
I knew you'd find it irresistible. Naturally, you'll need to sail to Fykyle.
Fine. What then?
Well, the spirits who wander the Isle, you must establish a rapport with them. Don't know how, but they could point us in the direction of the curse's source.
Think they'll be willing to chat?
Of course, provided you take my magic lamp with you. I shall let you keep it afterwards in appreciation. You'll find it quite useful, I'm sure.
Oh boy. Why won't you go with me?
Can't you just come with me?
I tried to go to Fykyle once. Thought my head would burst, the curse's magic was so strong.
Nice of you to send me there.
I experienced an acute nasal hemorrhage. You stand to endure a wobble of your medallion at most. At Aretusa, they trained me to detect even the subtlest magic pulses. This was like getting smacked across my haunches with a grain flail.
Funny. Thought you'd go in for that
har,
sort of
har,
thing.
Har.
Take my boat. I left it on the lake shore near the village. Should be fit to use. Provided rot hasn't eaten it, as it seems to eat everything here.
How's the magic lamp work?
How's the lamp actually work? I mean, do I just rub it, or do I have to do something
magical?
You needn't even rub. Just place it where you find bones and hear whispers. I suppose I should warn you. It might not be the most pleasant
experience.
Might
be a good idea to warn me, yeah.
Figured as much. Tell you all about it later. Maybe skip the drastic bits.
You'll need to do neither. I'll give you a Xenovox. It's a bauble that will let us speak over some distance.
A phone!
You will tell me what you see, and I shall tell you what to do and look for.
Never heard of a Xenovox.
Never heard of a Xenovox.
It works just like a megascope, but is far more portable. Think of it as a magic box that talks.
They hard to build?
Extremely. That's why they're so rare. I certainly couldn't build anything like it.
So no chance these Xenovoxes will catch on with every mage using one?
Not the slightest.
Not a telephone, then. Where'd you get this one?
So where'd you get the Xenovox?
Found it in the mine along with the lamp. Thought it was part of the lamp at first. Didn't realize what I'd actually found until later.
Think it belonged to the elven mage?
Clearly. And I didn't even know the elves used them.
Alright, well, let's go do this.
I need to know anything else before I go?
No, that is all.
Alright.
Oh, go already. I can't wait to see what you discover on Fykyle. Just be sure to come and see me afterwards. And Geralt.
Hmm?
Thank you.
Sure, lady, sure. You have a new quest item. Prepare it for use by placing it in an appropriate slot in the inventory panel, then selecting it from the quick access menu. Okay. So, I have here a Xenovox. I think that's it. Where does it go? Oh, well, I guess the lamp is already here. So that's good. And I guess I don't need the Xenovox right now, so... Alright, cool. So what I'll do then is I'll track this quest, probably. A tower full of mice. Yeah, this one. Yeah, okay, so we'll go to Fykyle and, take care of that, I guess. Alright. See you later, Keira. Let's meditate till morning first. I don't like running around at night, partly because... Well, it was mostly just because I can't see the glare on my... I can't see it quite as easily on my monitor when it's nighttime. My monitor has a bit of a glare on it, so... it's just easier for me to see during the day. Anyway, let's just, take this boat to Fike Isle and see if we can take care of this curse. Yep.
Not so fast, Roach.
Where's the boat? It's this way, okay. So we'll just keep following the road, I guess.
Slow now. Whoa.
Okay, cool. So this is our first boat ride. How do I get onto this thing? Can't see a way to like select it or get on it. Oh, come on. No, it won't let me. There we go. Okay. Boats. With its raging rivers, deep oceans, and broad lakes nestled in mountain valleys, the world contains many areas inaccessible on foot or horseback. To get to them, you must either swim or sail. Look for boats along shorelines and at locations marked with the harbor symbol. Be careful. If your boat smashes into rocks or other obstacles, it will become damaged and might even sink. Okay. Take the helm of a boat, press E. It's probably here, right? Yeah, take helm. Okay. Now what? I just go? Ah, okay. Whee! We're in a boat. I'm on a boat! I'm on a boat, bitches! Oh. It's a little bit awkward, like... You can't do a hairpin turn, obviously. Because you're in a boat, so you have to kind of carefully steer it. Just gotta make sure not to, like, hit any rocks or anything. I suppose. But we're moving at a pretty good clip, so that's good.
Geralt, can you hear me? How goes it? Where are you?
Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait. This Xenovox. Can I contact you with it, or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful.
So it's like a crappy magic telephone. That's awesome. Oh lordy. There's a bunch of drowners or something over here. Okay, let's find a place to park it. Leave helm.
Geralt? Are you on the isle yet? Does the Xenovox work? Can you hear me?
What? I can't hear. Great, broke already. Sheesh, short-lived this magic.
What did you say? There's some interference. You must be very careful.
Damn, you're ugly. Damn it.
He's gonna explode. Okay. They explode. That's good to know. Rot fiend blood. So they explode. That's definitely something to keep in mind. Okay, let's see what we can find here. Somebody else coming at me? Alright. Go. Another one? Really?
Damn, you're ugly.
That. Let's meditate. Get our potions back. Okay. More rot fiends, probably? Nope, a ghoul. Thank you.
had to try Kira's lamp.
What do I do?
They're on to us! They're not letting Graham in!
Oh, here we go.
Quiet, fool. Babylon and the noble himself will hear you. Nah, he sat his arse on silk pillows, likely be gobbling meat. With no notion we's coming to tear him to shreds. Waste clear, lads! Adam!
Interesting. Is there any other places where it might be okay to use this lamp? Like, what's over here? Anything? Midges or whatever.
Looks like rain.
Yeah. I don't know if I want to. If there's gonna be more. Let's see. If there's any other spots. So I found one spot that I can use with the lamp. I haven't seen any others. Oh, here's one. Over here. Oh, for crying out loud. Ooh. There's a spot for the lamp.
They left us! Look! All of them don't win! We've to swim, come on!
Where is it? Where'd it go? Crap! I lost it!
They left us! Look! All of them done went! We've to swim, come on! What about all this? We can't leave it! You go! Find a boat and come back for me! If you make it across. Ha! Why wouldn't I? Be back before you know it!
Come on.
Fresh corpse. Must have come here a while after the nobleman's death.
Well, I don't see any more ghost spots for the moment. Here's one.
Millie, we gotta flee. Quick now. Millie! Millie, what's with ye?
I don't know. So what? Burning. Ah!
What? No. No, stay back.
Don't leave me.
Interesting. So, I guess I'm just gonna see what's in this tower and, That's locked. Okay. Well then, I guess we need to go in another way. This is probably it, right?
Peasants didn't come here to ask nicely.
Place is full of rats. As many dead as alive. Think they're feeding on...
Look, Geralt, stop. You needn't be so detailed.
Well, you know, I'm just being thorough in my investigation, you know? It's important. Thoroughness is important in my line of work, and it's you know, it's something that's just... You know, if you don't have it, you might be in trouble, so... Hey, look at this. It's another ghost spot.
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse, head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now, sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him. Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer. He's not the end of it. Sons can suffer for him, and a daughter. To the top!
Hey, I leveled, alright, hey. Let's allocate my point. I have a point to allocate. And I have another slot, too. Sweet! Let's slot that. Actually, let's slot this here. Yeah. And then what I'll do... Alchemy. Blue mutagen. A greater blue mutagen. There we go. 10% sign intensity. And then I can slot that one in. This one. I'm gonna slot that right there. Just like that. 40% sign intensity. And I still have a point to spend. I'm just gonna go ahead and level up my delusion. That's gonna be nice. Okay. What? Whoop.
Blood. Many must have died here.
Something's down there. The people who attacked were going to the top. There we go. That's better.
Rich folk. Doubt I'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Let them out, maybe? Like to die of hunger if we leave them there.
I'd sooner burn the vermin. Releasing them's not like to bring no good. Imagine the harm they'd do if they swam back to the village.
Swam? Rats? How do you figure they'd do that?
You needn't fret for them. Clever little bastards. Clever than you.
They seem sluggish to you. Got the mange, maybe? Oh,
emerald. Oops. Anything red here that I should see? Don't see anything. Nope. Okay, well, I'm just gonna head out up the stairs. What's in here? That's locked, okay. Well, let's go up the stairs then. Interesting. This place is trashed. Trashed.
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head, but one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants. They're through the door in the tower.
Okay, well. Oh, here's another spot. Oops.
Gold! Piles of it! Oh, won't do the dead any good now, will it? Strange is still here. The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who are you?
Interesting. Out here? Oh, sure there is. You bet. You bet. Ooh. Nice. Enhanced cursed oil. Hey! That would have been nice against that werewolf. Huh. Crowns. One thing I've noticed is money is pretty, actually pretty hard to come by, so far at least. Like, I'm only about level 8 now, I think. But if I don't sell everything I can possibly sell at every possible opportunity, I'm sort of living hand to mouth, so to speak. I do have a lot of money that's not crowns, and I believe I need to go to Novigrad and exchange it for crowns in order for it to be actual usable currency. So I have 169 orins. It says can be exchanged for crowns at the Vivaldi Bank in Novigrad. So it's currency, but in order for it to be usable currency, and I also have 99 florins, in order for these to be usable currency, I have to go to Novigrad and exchange them for crowns, which is the main currency in this part of the world. So yeah, oh, here I have this, I crafted this silver sword, which will be pretty nice, but it's, I have to be level 12 to use it, so for a while it's just gonna kind of sit there in my inventory. And I have right now a Viper steel sword, which I also crafted. It's Witcher gear, so it's pretty nice. But yeah, so that money, I need to get to Novigrad at some point and exchange that money for crowns, because I am not actually all that wealthy right now. I've been finding money relatively hard to come by in these early part of the game, and I'm not sure if it'll get easier. Some games, like after a certain point, you just have way more money than you're used to. That was kind of creepy. That painting just sort of tilted on its axis right in front of me. So, you know, a lot of games, and RPGs especially, like after a certain point, you tend to have more money than you know what to do with. So far, at least in this game, I'm still, like I said, I'm still only level 8, so maybe it'll get easier, but so far at least, I have not been particularly well off in terms of money. Not a lot of people carry money, you know, a lot of the guys that you kill, they might carry a handful of crowns on their person, but not a whole lot, and so you kind of have to sell all the time to keep making money. I've heard that there might be a couple of, like, exploits, but I try to not do exploits, and I also don't really care too much for, like, grinding things over and over for money either, so that's sort of how I go. I just kind of try and make money, you know, the old-fashioned way, by doing quests and helping people out and killing things and looting their corpses and selling all the junk. So, oh boy, wow, stuff is falling off the walls right in front of me now.
Where are you? Have you got to the laboratory at the top of the tower yet?
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.
Okay.
Someone dragged something across the floor. Or dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly. Someone dragged something across the floor. Or dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly.
Okay. So I need to find a passage of some kind. Oh, look at this. Will that do it? So I feel like the passage must be here, but there we go.
Looks like a laboratory. Pretty well equipped, too.
Use Kira's lamp to investigate Alexander's laboratory. Oh.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
Don't be afraid. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Major's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
The Mage of the Tower, who was he?
Mage who lived here. Who was he?
Alexander? I hardly knew him. He spent most of his time locked away in this tower. He's dead too, you know. They're all dead. Mountains of corpses, yet I stand here alone, all alone. They've all abandoned me. Even he who promised me everlasting love. You will abandon me as well.
If I can lift the curse, you yourself will be free to leave.
So what happened?
Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No. They came to rob and kill. They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What sort of potion was it?
What kind of potion was it? Remember its smell? What
probably
it looked like?
Poison.
I remember only that I feared to drink it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Your beloved failed to save you. Why?
There were too many. Leave her be, he shouted. He grabbed at them, tried to stop them. They just laughed.
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned. That how you died?
No. For I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats. Everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I... couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach.
That's nasty.
They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
Well, let's see here.
Can you talk to the island's other specters?
No, I'm alone here. The others, they flee when they see me. I know not why. You do not fear me, do you?
No.
No. Used to dealing with ghosts. Though, gotta admit, there's something about you. You're different.
Well, let's ask her about the corpse.
You weren't the last to die on this island. Found a fresh corpse in the tower.
The island's a dangerous place. Folks should not venture here. I too wish to leave.
The dead man. Looked like a monster had attacked him, recently. The tower home to anything else?
How am I to know? There's lots of wraiths here. I hear them whispering every night.
Not talking about ghosts. A monster who hunts here. You must have noticed something.
I don't know. I've noticed naught. Why do you ask? Why must you press me so? You're to be my savior, not my tormentor.
Sorry. Just need to, you know, ask you some questions. I'm not hurting you or anything. Well, I mean, there's lots of monsters on this island, but they're mostly been, like, ghouls and rot fiends. They're just necrophages. Those things don't... Like, yeah, I mean, if you run into them, they'll attack you and swarm you, but mostly they're just scavengers. They eat corpses. So there must be something else here to have killed this guy. Anyway, so I gotta figure out how to help this gal.
How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it, but who could love a wraith?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Graham? No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle.
Tell me about Graham.
Your beloved. Who is he? A noble son?
No, a poor fisherman. My father objected, strongly. He did not see us together. I miss him so. Each night I walk to the island shore to gaze upon the village. Does he remember me still?
Said before you can't leave the tower.
Did I? You must have misheard.
I don't think so.
I don't know anymore. It's all a nightmare to me.
Now the curse is definitely focused on you.
As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest, should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
I'm not sure I trust this gal. I'm pretty sure she lied to me about not being able to leave the tower. But, you know what, I think I'm gonna go for it, because I'm a romantic at heart, so.
Fine, I'll talk to Graham. Where will I find him?
He lives in the village on the lakeshore, yet what if he's forgotten me?
If he loved you, he'll remember, and want to help.
He said he would always love me. Go to him. Make haste, please.